Hey YouTube, this is John B here. Gonna play some more Super Princess Peach on my Nintendo 3DS. Last time we left off at 3-3 and Shriek Mansion. Now we're gonna do 3-4 to 3-6. Okay, found a puzzle piece right off the bat. Zipline time. Get us something over here too. The next puzzle piece. Man, we're on a roll so far, so early. In the morning, no less. Just need the music box and then we're all set out of here. Oh, I guess it's this little maze puzzle first. Okay, second, third. Second again, I hope. Nope. Second. Third. Third again. Second. Sorry about this, guys. I hate this puzzle. What's worse about this is that you get confused sometimes. Oh, Okay, second. Third. Third again. Third, I guess. First. Thank you. I hate this damn puzzle. Okay, move on. Yeah, it won't last long though, so if I'll come right back. Oh, let me go. There it is. The last important part to this world, or part world, actually. Let's go right for the gold. 30 gold coins, not bad. Okay, we completed 3-4, now let's do 3-5. As long as we're away from that damn puzzle. Oh my goodness. Thank you. Right there. Right there. Bye bye, this warp pipe. There was a wall of boost coming up to my left. Time fades to Big Boo himself. Okay, we're gonna skip past that freaking mini game. Yes, skip it. Just annoyance. Thank you. He's gonna start crying soon. Which will extinguish the lamps over here. Just two more times. One more time. And that's it. Being King Boo and beating Trick Mansion. Well, at least the first half of it though. So I gotta do the bonus stages, 3-7, 3-9, which we'll do in the next video. Let's get the stages for world number 4. But we'll do that on a future video, and we're gonna do 3-7 to 3-9 next time, guys. I'll tell you guys, peace out.